Gene Bye excelled during the latter stages of 1990. In December, the filly captured her Breeders' Crown event at Pompano. She first trotted into prominence in September at Sportsman's in the $92,000 American National. Gene Bye reached the wire first in 2 minutes and 4/5.
The leader is Gene Bye, trotting in second, A Treat.